The Surfabout presentations are held at the tournament's newly adopted home, the Manly Pacific International Hotel. The glittering awards night attracts the cream of the celebrities from the sporting arena and the entertainment world. The cheers come thick and fast for the impressive rookie, Mark Okolupo, who, not surprisingly, won the award for the best newcomer. Pam Burridge is a popular recipient of the Women's Surfabout title. The young Australian has now firmly established herself as this country's finest contemporary female surfer. Mark Warren and Wayne Bartholomew take to the stage to accept their trophy for winning the inaugural Levi's Living Legends event. Next to every great champion, there has to stand a worthy runner-up. This honour belongs to Richard Cram, who certainly left his mark on the 83 Australian circuit.
The 1983 2SM Coca-Cola Bottlers champion, Mr. Tom Carroll.
500 guests could not conceal their emotion when Tom Carroll was called to the stage. The underdog has finally cracked his first Australian contest. And what a tournament to win. The sport's richest first prize, $15,000 in cash and a Toyota Light Ace wagon. And the honour of reaching and winning the most prestigious surfing event in the world. This is Carroll's finest moment. And as the tributes flow in, none is as glowing as that of the legendary Nat Young.
I think it's absolutely clear-cut that Tommy's surfing goes back more towards the roots of surfing. He's not, in the past years we've seen really a sort of pinball attitude to surfing, you know, where there's been a real lot of, as many manoeuvres as you can do, as many points as you can score. Tommy doesn't really aspire to that, you know. Tommy is a very decisive, very clean-cut, good quality surfer.
For Carroll and the somewhat weary competitors, all the tension and emotion is now behind them. Surfabout is now music, dancing, and one heck of a party. And so, another chapter in the Surfabout history book draws to a close, and a decade which has seen surfing achieve complete professionalism. Baby.